inside the $3.4 million Lamborghini yacht. Lamborghini is known to produce a super fleet of luxurious big-budget cars, conquering the roads with their acute and unmatched craftsmanship, style, and class. As if that is not enough, the Italian car manufacturers have decided yet again to jump into yacht creation, building one of the best sea machines the world is yet to fathom. The premiere of the auto-yacht that recently happened did not only surprise Lamborghini enthusiasts, it also proved the profound diversity and flexibility of the supercar makers. The new machine is available for a heart-wrenching cost of $3.4 million on pre-order. Here is a sneak preview inside the $3.4 million Lamborghini yacht. But before we take you on this envy-inflicting ride aboard this yacht, show us some love by clicking on the subscribe button for more of our amazing content. Also, remember to turn on the notification button to see our newest videos first. Let's get it on. If you ever want to see a superboat that resembles a car, get yourself close to the new Lamborghini Tecnomar. However, it is worth noting that the latest piece of art is a limited edition, therefore making it kind of a jewel to access, at least for now. The sea monster boasts some of the most affluent features you can ever think of, with super speed enhanced by a 4,000 horsepower engine, a clear warning to those who have speed fright. The yacht is a result of a combination of brains, creativity, and a skill set of car makers Lambo and the Italian Sea Group, a company that specializes in yacht building. The Tecnomar borrows a lot from their road counterparts, with speed and efficiency coming first. It is equipped with two V12 2,000 horsepower engines, giving a massive combined engine strength. The boat can effortlessly reach a maximum speed of 60 knots, equivalent of 69 miles per hour. The exterior design is super attractive, with sharp angles and a bullet-like streamlined body. The body paint has also contributed significantly to the overall look. The yacht is built using carbon fiber and weighs about 24 tons, a relatively light weight, considering it soars up to 63 feet high. Most of the elements are borrowed from the Sian hybrid supercar, with the seats and steering both mirroring the ones in the car. The automatic ignition button labeled Start-Stop borrows heavily from those in Lamborghini Huracan and Aventador cars. The headlights are Y-shaped, evoking the memories of Sian FKP37. The hardtop in the yacht is tactfully designed to minimize exposure to the sun and strong winds while maintaining peak aerodynamics. The chairman and CEO of Lamborghini company, Stefano Domenicali, was quoted saying, "If I had to imagine a Lamborghini on water, this would be my vision." This is, of course, not the first time Lambo is trying their hand in boat building. In 1968, founder Ferruccio Lamborghini managed to persuade boat builder Carlo Riva to fit one of the engines he had developed in his Riva Aquarama boat. The duo managed to complete the project with a top speed of 48 knots. Aquarama became the fastest boat ever built at that time. The futuristic masterpiece is designed to target the younger demographic. The interior is nice and clean, with fully customizable colors and materials employed in the construction. Present on the inside are Y motifs, and hexagon shapes spread all over won't come as a surprise to you if you've ever taken a ride in any Lambo car. The marketing manager, Katia Bassi, spoke confidently about their latest product. "Today we present Tecnomar for Lamborghini 63, a motor yacht that will become as futuristic as the car she is inspired by. Selected owners across the world will not only own the fastest Tecnomar yacht in the fleet, but also a piece of Lamborghini 63 masterpiece." He also said that customers are at liberty to choose their favorite colors within the wide range made available. "When you are motorboating in this beauty of a product, it feels more like cruising in your favorite Lamborghini Aventador, except for the fact that you'll be sitting taller and, most amazingly, floating on water. There would also be a lot more space to throw your hands and attend to air kicks." Tecnomar installed a three-spoke steering wheel that twins the ones you will find in a Lambo car. The digital display is designed to feed the rider with vital information, among them the navigation data, temperature, and humidity. The throttle levers are reminiscent of the drive mode selectors found on the Lamborghini Urus. The company will make 63 models of Tecnomar, with distribution starting as early as 2021. Lamborghini is not the first supercar maker to wade into the waters. Other notable brands such as Aston Martin, Porsche, and Lexus have, in the past, diverted their production to superboats. The Tecnomar had the Lambo badge strategically placed at the front, making it clear who the boss is. You know, if there happens to be a sea race. The yacht looks super sporty. I must admit, the naval engineers did stretch their imagination beyond what was expected. The instrument panel is similar to a car cockpit, while the curved windscreen is eye-catching. Imagine how the wind in your face would feel. The green version, meanwhile, looks close to the shades you see on Huracan. The lines are extremely Lamborghini, as is the front-end design. The 24-liter capacity tank can definitely take some rounds around the shore before needing refueling. The Tecnomar is synonymous with producing limited water-going Lamborghinis, only making 289 deliveries from 1989. Mr. Stefano, the Lambo boss, is undoubtedly proud of their collaborative effort with Italian C Group. This yacht represents the significance of creating a valuable partnership. At its best, our cooperation allows the essence of both organizations' style and expertise to be transferred to different worlds, sharing in their diversity to interpret and add value to the final product in a new environment. The Tecnomar was developed by naval engineers that apparently have a specialty in hydrodynamic sciences. The hull is made from high-performance shell. There is an extensive menu of colors and livery options customers can choose from. The stealth gray makes it look like a torpedo. Analysts have concluded that the Lamborghini Tecnomar 63 is the closest thing to the other super luxurious superyacht from automakers Mercedes-AMG and Aston Martin. Mercedes-AMG and Cigarette Racing also partnered back in 2019 to create a magnificent piece. The glossy, black, metallic-bodied yacht boasts of 2,700 horsepower. Dubbed 59 Tirana AMG Edition, the vessel is fast and can ferry about 26 people in one go. It also features a sizable handcrafted sofa, massive TV sets, a refrigerator, and a dressing cabinet. Other extra luxuries include California king-size bed and an enclosed bathroom with separate showers. In 2016, Aston Martin made the 37-foot AM37 powerboat. In 2017, Lexus designed a one-off 42-foot Lexus sports yacht concept. And in the same year, Bugatti debuted its 66-foot, 1,000-horsepower Ninette. So, if you want to join the Superyacht Club, bag yourself the new Tecnomar or the Mercedes-AMG. But first, make sure your account balance reads nothing less than $4 million. Can you imagine driving your Lamborghini Urus to the port so that you can go on a water trip with your other Lamborghini Tecnomar? Nothing beats that baller move. But the common denominator to this is not easily achievable tons and tons of money. If you are among the 63 waiting for your delivery, we are honestly happy for you. As for the rest of us, this parting shot is still keeping us at bay. Every luxury must be paid for, and everything is luxury, starting with being in this world. So I guess I'm also living a luxurious life because I'm in this world. Did you enjoy the video? Which aspect of this superboat impressed you the most? Well, if you enjoyed our video, remember to click the subscribe button for more of our luxurious content and give us a like and share. This is The Luxurious. Talk to you in the next video.